Our next stop was a unique one to say the least. Soybean Chan Flower Shop is an amazing little flower shop, and inside it has this gentleman that makes fresh hot tofu, and you can get it one of two ways, with a kind of a honey ginger syrup for a sweet bite, or you can get the savory one, which is almost like a chili sauce, which I didn't get to try, so just tried the sweet one. But it's funny because it's literally in the middle of this flower shop, kind of unexpected, but we had heard about it, so we had to give it a shot. As you can see when you open it, it is beautifully silken soft hot tofu, and that is the honey ginger syrup that you drop on top. And let me just tell you, I was kind of taken aback at how absolutely delicious this was and totally worth it. Definitely have to go back to try the spicy one. Give it a shot.